We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare, and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity, do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America.
This is a day when all Americans from every walk of life unite in our resolve for justice and peace.
An airplane has hit the World Trade Center, and that's all we know.
Today, we've had a national tragedy.
American Airlines Flight 11 departed Boston for Los Angeles.
Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center.
World Trade Center has been one of their missions.
We heard a big bang, and then we saw smoke coming out, and everybody started running out, and we saw the plane on the other side.
And now if you join me in a moment of silence.
I thank my lucky stars to be living here today. 'Cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
One that always burns inside. After all you've been through, you still continue in memory of the ones that fought and died. So we're thanking you, living a dream come true. All right. Well, ooh, have I got news for you. Yeah, you are appreciated.
I'm not survive, keep on surviving.